But no one understands him but his woman.
John Jack.